followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult.
Rivka joined the Prophet because her husband, a Rus nobleman, was a believer. When he died on the journey north, she stayed with the Prophet, pondering what her place was amongst the believers. When she saw the valley, she knew she had found her purpose. She dreamed what Kertesh could be. She laid those dreams out to be built. It is because of Rivka that Kertesh became not just beautiful, but livable.
Rivka, the architect.
Mm-hmm.